So, following the conclusion of Season 3 of Better Call Saul, the question that every single fan of the show is asking heading into Season 4 is, will Walter White appear in Better Call Saul? One theory that has been floated by some fans is the possibility that we could see Walter White in Better Call Saul during a scene where Jimmy McGill gets his car washed at the A1A car wash that Walter White worked at during Season 1 of Breaking Bad. An appearance in this capacity was even discussed by Bryan Cranston in an interview with Nerdist, where he discussed the subject of Walter White appearing in Better Call Saul. Cranston stated in this interview, "What if it's just a brush by? Just two guys in a market. Are those ripe? I don't know. And we don't even register that we knew each other 3 years before we see each other again. That's life. It's actually very honest that this happens." Based on this quote by Bryan Cranston, I think fans of Better Call Saul have to seriously consider the possibility of seeing Walter White appear in a scene of Better Call Saul via a brush by, as considered by Bryan Cranston. As a result of this, I believe Jimmy McGill could feasibly cross paths with Walter White at the car wash before the conclusion of Better Call Saul. With this being said, introducing Walter White this way via a brush by appearance is not without its potential pitfalls that the writers will most certainly meticulously consider before deciding to introduce Walter White into the plot of Better Call Saul. One problem the writers could have with Walter White appearing in Better Call Saul this way is the possibility that Walter White's brush by appearance in a scene of Better Call Saul would completely dominate and overshadow the plot of the scene he appeared in. I discussed this theory regarding how a cameo appearance of a major Breaking Bad character could potentially overshadow the plot of the scene he appeared in my video on the subject of Jesse Pinkman making a cameo appearance in Season 4 of Better Call Saul, when I discussed why I thought the writers chose to not have Hank Schrader appear in Season 3 of Better Call Saul in the episode entitled Sabrosito during the DEA raid scene. Additionally, in the same interview with Bryan Cranston, he also discussed the literary decision making of the writers of Better Call Saul. He stated, "I know that Vince wouldn't do anything that would damage the overall brand that he's worked so hard to develop on a stunt cast kind of thing. And then I think, well, what if it isn't?" In my opinion, this quote by Bryan Cranston encapsulates the difficulty for the writers of walking the proverbial tightrope of having a brush-by cameo appearance of a major Breaking Bad character in Better Call Saul appear natural and unforced. At the end of the day, as a huge fan of Better Call Saul and Breaking Bad, I trust the writers in whatever literary decision they end up making in Season 4 of Better Call Saul regarding the cameo appearance of a major Breaking Bad character. So, this brings me back to the possibility of Walter White appearing in Better Call Saul through a cameo appearance at the car wash. Using the aforementioned lack of a cameo appearance in Season 3 of Better Call Saul by Hank Schrader as a litmus test, this gives me some hesitation in anticipating a Walter White cameo appearance where Jimmy McGill bumps into Walter White serendipitously by happenstance while getting his car washed. With all of this being said, the writers of Better Call Saul appear to be incredibly scrupulous in their decision making regarding the incorporation of the plot of Breaking Bad into the plot of Better Call Saul. As a result of this, along with this quote by Bryan Cranston, and I feel safe in assuming that a conversation about Walter White appearing at some point in time before the conclusion of Better Call Saul has already happened in the writer's room. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching this video. If you like this video, make sure to check out the other Better Call Saul and Breaking Bad videos on my channel. If you're a fan of Better Call Saul who likes to hear the sound of my voice talk about the show and are also looking forward to Season 4, make sure you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any videos. My name is Anton Jackson, thanks again for watching.